It seems as though the magic used on this trigger the goddess's aura, and thus the goddess is able to use her soul to view through this eye and communicate.
Wait, she can see?
Oh, I wonder if we could talk to her. Are you okay, Zir? Zir?
I thought it was just a
rock. Why would you think that?
It's more than just a rock, but I didn't know she could see out of it.
I mean, it is her eye.
I feel like I've been seen more than she should have.
Oh?
Anywho.
Why is that? What don't you think she should see?
Have you heard of the concept of bathing?
Zir, did you take that off with you when you went to take a bath?
I bring my satchel with me. I'm not gonna leave that.
But was it in or out of the satchel?
I don't